Congratulations. You are now a fully licensed therapist. Word of advice. Just keep nodding and don't say anything. And so Western civilization crumbles.
Who only wants to make her husband happy.
I see a woman hitting a guy on the head with a frying pan.
Then I'll put steel wool in his underwear. How do you feel about a big hungry snake coming out of his toothpaste tube? You I like.
How could you think I would ever try to hurt you?
Okay. So we got the lobsters, the steel wool, the snake. We need anything else. I can conjure tiny fingernail-eating termites.
Let's put them in a soap.
Stupid boy.
I guess it all started with me ma. She never liked me.
Great. His fingers explode.
Then he'll have to kick her out.
Okay, Muriel. I'll give you another chance.
I'm so glad.
Wait, I sense a disturbance in the force.
Thank you, Dr. Courage. You're a brilliant therapist, Jar.
Yay!
Pathetic.
Eustace, you stupid boy. I'm the only therapist operating here. Kick her out. She's no good for you.
You don't know what you're saying.
Yeah, I suppose you like the lobster she's stuck in your pants.
What?
It ain't me, Eustace. I'm not doing this.
No!
Courage, you stupid dog. Get away from her!
I see a bitter old woman with a bad wig who's in a lot of pain.
It all started out years ago with my mother's mother's Auntie Griselda. She was a cruel woman, made us all miserable. She once even threw some guy into the Loch Ness. The monster ate him. Stupid boy.
It was your great great aunt, not the chubby ones.
That's right. Now leave me alone. I'm getting therapy, you stupid ghost. Uh-oh. Sorry, our time is up. Here's my bill.
I feel so inadequate.